Our decodable reader is Steve. It is Steve by Ethan Decker, and it's illustrated by Karen Ortiz. Now, Steve has our long E sound that we just got finished talking about, met with that silent E on the end, making the other E say E, st, Eve. So it has a blend at the beginning, an ST blend, st, Eve, Steve. Now, before we get started, let's just take a quick look at some of the words that we might see, or we will see, in that book, Steve. We have the first word we should all know because it's one of our high-frequency words, W-E-W-E. And remember, it has that open syllable where there's a vowel and no consonant that follows it, so the E says its name. It's a long E, we. The next word, it's a closed consonant because it has a vowel and then a consonant. So that will be a short I. M, him, him. And then we have a long E word because it has the magic E on the end or silent E on the end, making this E say its name. Ear, here, here. So we have we, him, here. Let's take a look at this next row. Oh, I bet some of you already know it because this is one of your number words that you've been working on. The silent E on the end makes that I say its name. Nine. Nine. It's the number word nine. And this will be a short vowel because it has that consonant closing up the syllable. Y-et. Y-et. Yet. Yet. It's the word yet. And then this is the title of our book, and it's also our character's name, Steve. Steve. So on the second row, nine, yet, Steve. Let's read all the words. We, him, here, nine, yet, Steve. Now this week, we only have one new high frequency word, and it's the word there. You have that TH digraph at the beginning, there, there. Now, this is one of those words that you can't sound out because it looks like it should have a long E with that silent E on the end. But that's one of the reasons it's a high frequency word. It's one of those words that we just have to remember how to spell. And I remember how to spell it by using a little bit of rhythm. So when I spell the word there, I do T-H-E-R-E, T-H-E-R-E. So can you spell it with me? T-H-E-R-E, there, T-H-E-R-E, there. All right, we'll be sure to make, we'll do that one in our live lesson next week. All right, now let's go ahead and take a look at our book, Steve. Now, I've included this and another one called Hope to Hop underneath your assignments on the McGraw-Hill app, so you'll be able to find both of those books and practice all the sounds, the blending, and the high-frequency words. Steve. Yes, Steve is here. We see him, but did she see Steve yet? Yet? There, it's a question mark, so we have to read it like a question. Yes, Steve is here. We see him, but did she see Steve yet? She has Steve's. She has nine. She has big Steve's and slim Steve's. So there's more than one boy in this class named Steve. There must be nine boys in that class named Steve. But there is no Ben, just Steve's. There is no Ken, just Steve's. She has 10 Steve's. So that little boy that walked in, his name is Steve also. Now she has 10 Steve's. So like I said, this book and the other one, Hope to Hop, is on your McGraw-Hill app. Try to practice it several times. You can also remember, listen to it, and read along with it to practice.